Number 10. These two bizarre mystical places are like from the underworld. One of them is called a Hellgate. The view of the flame burning in the desert is bewitching and intriguing. But not many have an idea how this wonder appeared. In 1971, geologists started to drill for natural gas. During the drilling, an accident happened. Equipment and transport fell down in a big hole. Fearing that the hole would lead to the release of poisonous gases, the team decided to burn it off. But years passed, and it is still burning today. The second, located in Namibia. Tree skeletons lost in the middle of the desert. The clay pan formed more than 1,000 years ago. When the river flooded after heavy rainfall and created shallow pools of water. In these marshes, camel thorn trees began to grow. But soon after that, the climate changed. Drought struck the area. Now all that remains are 900-year-old forest frozen in time. It's no wonder the Adelaide has been nominated as the 8th wonder of the world. Number 9. This lake is a remnant of the massive ancient Lake Bonneville. Now it is landlocked and its waters are salty. Early explorers thought the lake was an inland extension of the Pacific Ocean, or that a river connected the lake to the ocean. Some Indians and early settlers thought the lake was inhabited by a terrible monster with an enormous head. Its legends are an intriguing part of Utah's landscape and history. The second bizarre lake is very highly concentrated with numerous different minerals. It contains some of the world's highest quantities of magnesium, calcium, and sodium sulfates. It also contains concentrations of 12 other minerals such as silver and titanium. Originally known that the First Nations considered it a sacred site. The lake's minerals were also put to use in the manufacture of ammunition during the First World War. Number 8. One of the greatest natural wonders of the world, that remains virtually lost to mankind in the rugged jungle and mountain of Venezuela, is the magnificent Angel Falls. Named after Jimmy Angel, an American pilot who landed on top of a Tepuy mountain in 1937 while searching for gold. Angel Falls is 19 times higher than Niagara. One more bizarre waterfall or firefall. Only in February, if conditions are perfect, the sun sets in just the right position to light up the falls, making them appear as if they are on fire. A phenomenon known as a firefall, a sublime trick of winter light that mixes melting snow with the setting sun. The third unusual waterfall is a breathtaking natural phenomenon that seems to defy the laws of physics. Located at the southwest corner of the stunning island of Mauritius. In fact, this bizarre underwater waterfall is actually an optical illusion. Number 7. There is one place in Ethiopia, with a strange landscape and the hottest temperature on Earth. Salt and volcanic minerals create vivid colors. It's clear that this landscape like a from another planet. Indeed, it is unique, bizarre and beautiful. Dilol is a collapsed volcano crater filled with acid bonds, poisonous chlorine, and sulfur gases. These lakes are a creation of another one bizarre volcano. They can and do change color at any time, even to black or white, turquoise or red. Many believe that the lakes are a resting place for departed souls, and a god of the afterlife will send those who died to different lakes depending on their merits in life. At the bottom of the Kelimuchu crater, you can see upon one of the most alien sights on our planet, blue fire spewing out of the ground. The vibrant blue hue of these flames, which results from heavy sulfur deposits in the volcano. Number 6. These vertical pillars in China were the inspiration for the floating mountains in the movie Avatar. There is the longest cableway in the world in this bizarre place. One of these pillars was named the Avatar Hallelujah Mountain after the highest grossing film of all time. The Rice Terraces is another one mysterious wonderland located in China. When the sun rises over the surrounded mountains, the Rice Terraces change its colors in the mysterious sea of clouds. The amazing sunrise in this place makes you never want to leave. These Rice Terraces have been recognized as the most beautiful curvy lines of the world. It is the only man-made wonder that is sculpted from earth and has been declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2013. The giant stalagmite-like pillars create huge arrays of labyrinths, features caves, waterfalls, ponds that are easy to become lost in. Shilin Stone Forest is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This is a massive otherworldly landscape of karst formations, over 270 million years old. Number 5. This beautiful natural phenomenon was discovered in April 2000 at a 980 feet depth in Nica mine located in Mexico. There is extremely hot, with air temperatures reaching up to 58 degrees Celsius with 90 to 99% of humidity. Without proper protection, people could only endure approximately 10 minutes in the cave. The giant crystal cave contains 500,000 years old giant selenite crystals. They are the largest natural crystals ever found. The largest one has 39 feet length and weighs of 55 tons. The crystals grew to such gigantic sizes because they were submerged in mineral-rich water with a very narrow, stable temperature. Fingal's Cave consists of basalt columns similar to those that form the Giant's Causeway, in Northern Ireland. And it is possible that both sites were created by the same volcanic action. It's also known as the Melodic Cave because of its forms. The sounds of the waves echo throughout the cave, creating unbelievable sounds. These beautiful caves, thousands of years formed by water and weather erosion. The color of the marble caves ranges from white to gray to blue and also includes the odd pink tint. Number 4. These mysterious rock formations are designated as one of the Seven Wonders of Russia. Ancient 300 million-year-old rocks, named the Seven Strong Men. They are holy places to the indigenous Mansi people. The Seven Strong Men rocks pose one of the toughest challenges to rock climbers across the world due to their massive height, ranges from 98 feet to 137 feet, and unique shapes. The natural beauty of the surrounding landscape affects everyone. It's like a wall from the movie Game of Thrones. The length of the cliffs is more than 25 miles. In 2012 they were included into the World Heritage List. Lena pillars are like the fabulous medieval castles, images of people and animals, which seem will move right now. Scientists consider this place the cradle of human civilization. Archaeological researches indicate that the first person appeared in these places, exactly along the Lena River. Many facts prove this theory, including ancient tools that were found here belong to the oldest on the planet. Number 3. The mysterious and beautiful Antelope Canyon is one of the most spectacular slot canyons in the world. It got its name from the pronghorn antelopes that once grazed in the area. The canyon is sculpted into beautiful undulating curves and hollows that vary from 3 to 10 feet wide and up to 164 feet deep. The Rainbow Mountains are a geological wonder of the world. The rock forms range in color from deep red to yellow and green, the highly contrasting bands of color glowing most intensely after the rain. Due to the unique rock formations, this landform was included the UNESCO Heritage Site in 2009. Also, it has been listed among the most beautiful places in the world, numerous times. Number 2. Iceland's ice caves are a wonderful and ever-changing natural phenomenon with fascinating ice formation and colors. Standing in a stunning ice cave, you will feel you have gone right to the heart of this land of fire and ice. See the light pouring through fabulous transparent ice and the glorious vibrant blues swirling around you. Ice caves are not always blue or white, ice can be white, gray and black. The most famous ice cave in Iceland is situated at Vatnajökull, the largest glacier in Europe. Number 1. The river that ran away from paradise. This spectacular natural wonder is called Kanokristallis and it is the world's most beautiful river. Every year, for a brief period from September through November, the river transforms into a bed of vibrant colors. Initially, people thought that the colors came from the algae and the moss growing below the water. The real reason is a unique species of plant that grows on the river floor. This plant requires precise conditions, the right level of water and a specific amount of sunlight, and it turns brilliant red or bright green, blue, yellow and orange, giving the river a magnificent effect. The magical White Homo caves have been attracting visitors thanks to their incredible limestone formations and luminescent glowworms. The glowworms that live in these caves are the larvae of a species of gnat called Arachnocampa luminosa, which is unique to New Zealand. These insects spend most of their life as larvae. They spin sticky threads from the roof of the cave, and use the light from their tails to attract other insects and trap them in the threads for a meal.